hope you're all doing well. Today in my kitchen, let's do together the chicken fried rice. Let's have a look at the ingredients. We'll need a little bit of soya sauce. I have taken two eggs which is seasoned with salt and pepper, some shiitake mushrooms here, some green spring onions, a bowl, small bowl, about 2 tablespoons of the green peas, about 2 to 3 tablespoons of the mixed bell peppers, and I have here about 150 grams of chicken which I have marinated, 1 teaspoon of the soya sauce, 1 teaspoon of the sriracha, 1 teaspoon of the oyster sauce. Okay, so we have mixed everything very well, and we are resting this for a while, about 10 to 15 minutes before we make the rice. We will need some white pepper powder, and I have here again. Now I will be needing 2 red chilies, finely slit as well, which I will be adding it along with the sesame oil. So let's keep a pan. First add in about 4 to 5 tablespoons of the sesame oil. So the oil is hot, to it we added the red chili slit. Now we're going to add the first we will need the rice. I have taken 1 1/4 cup of the basmati rice which is cooked in the rice cooker, see here, and it has been cold for some time now. Add the white part of the spring onion now and give it a good mix. Time to add in the chicken and nicely fry that in the mix. It won't take too long for the chicken to cook because we have marinated it well, and very easily it will get cooked now. Add the shiitake mushroom and the green peas also. Now if you want to skip on the vegetables, you can skip on the vegetables. If you want to add on the vegetables like beans, you can add beans. And if you don't have shiitake mushrooms, you can use normal mushrooms what you have. And there's no hard and fast rule that you have to use the same vegetables, like carrots, whatever vegetables that you have in your hand, use. But don't use too much of vegetables when you put your rice. Rice should be seen, and very less of the vegetable here and there it should be seen. We're going to keep the vegetable to one side, and we're going to add the egg here, the seasoned egg, okay? And just saute the eggs in that mix well, so they get cooked. So now start mixing the egg. Now add the rice to the mix and start to give it a good mix. Keep mixing it very well till all of them get incorporated good into it. Now we're going to add some more pepper powder, and there's bell pepper left out and the spring onion greens left. So that we'll be adding soon. Add about 1/2 teaspoon. Give it a good mix. Keep mixing your rice well. I don't like the chicken to be very raw. Have you seen in fried rice that is all just boiled and added? To avoid that, only we have put this much of soya sauce and nicely marinated and add. That's why the rice color is also like this. We are adding another 2 tablespoons of the sesame oil. We're going to add about 1 teaspoon of the light soya sauce. 1 teaspoon to 1 tablespoon you can add. Nothing more than that. It will make it too salty otherwise. Stick with 1 tablespoon. We just added 1 tablespoon of the soya sauce, the light version. Now we have to continuously mix it. So let's add the bell pepper. I'll retain some for the garnish, and the rest everything I will add. We're going to add about 1 tablespoon of the vinegar also. I've added the apple cider vinegar. Any normal vinegar also is fine. And then give it a good mix. If you like your chicken fried rice to be white, as I said, then you don't use the soy sauce and you make the same way without any marination of the soy sauce, and then you make it, you will have a white kind of a fried rice there. That's it. Now we are almost done, like, we're just waiting for it to nicely get mixed little more, and then we will off the flame. Now put in the greens of the spring onion. Varnish it well, and we are ready to off the flame.
This is how our fried rice looks. We have done it. Thank you for watching me here. Happy cooking and happy eating. Bye.